game's dragging on. There's strikes on the batter, some runners are on. But suddenly, everyone's looking at me. My mind has been wandering, what could it be? They point to the sky, and I look up above. And a baseball falls into my glove. I play right field. It's important you know. You gotta know how to catch. You gotta know how to throw. That's why I play in right field. Way out where the dandelions grow.
As a proud sponsor of Little League Baseball, Pizza Hut welcomes all the kids who make it great.
Right now, I'm going to go get my dinner. I'm going down to Pizza Hut to get my dinner. Yeah, pizza. I need it.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Look, it's KFC over there. I'm not going there today. Maybe tomorrow. Turtle power! Doesn't this look good? I originally was going to get KFC today, but my brother, he wanted pizza. So pizza it is. Check this out. The city lost power today. Not here, but other places around the city. And I was at Walmart when it happened. Take a look at this. This was inside Walmart. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
I'm afraid of my voice. I hear it likes to dance. I'm afraid of my voice.
Happy Dinner Plate Production.
Oh, wait. On the last episode, I created a brand new intro. Here it is. Enjoy.
Yeah, and I don't.
Hi, Mom. Welcome home.
This is an Unhappy Dinner Plate production.
That was really good pizza I had from Pizza Hut earlier today. Right now, I have to get up and go to work. And right now, it feels like winter outside. For my break. Break number one. And break number two. And these two, I'm just going to drink on my weekly. There's something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! If there's something weird and it don't look good. Okay, this is the part where I usually say something. I will see you all in the morning when I get done with work. Work! But right now, I'm in the need of a bathroom. I really have to go. I'm just about at work, and I have to walk really, really fast because I really need a bathroom right now. I am back home from work, and I'm having leftover pizza from Pizza Hut from yesterday. This will be a tasty breakfast. Here goes the song. Trying to think what song to use for this episode. You know what? Take this job and shove it.
Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. A woman done left and took all the reason I was working for. You better not try.
This is a good song. Take this job and shove it.
Out the door. Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more.
These are really good. You have to try these things. They are really addicting to eat. These are so good, they wrap them twice.
I just shipped my nightie.
I just shipped my bed.
Impressive resume. I see you're flatulent in three languages, graduated top of your gas.
Got gas on your mind.
Your son Rip is online toot.
Try Gas X, powerful relief from pressure and bloating in a fast dissolving strip. Gas X, pressure's off.
Right now, I'm going to play Grand Theft Auto 5 again. I'm just going to bash people's cars into the walls until they don't work anymore for them. Thank you. this was a nice car to have.
Here as soon as possible.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Appreciate it. You know what? You're a nasty fuck.
Bullshit.
Thank you.
This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Getting into drugs and being high is a real stupid thing to do. Being original, say no to peer pressure. Say no may be the smartest thing you ever do.
You gotta write to say no. You gotta write to say no. No. Write to say no.
Oh, you're looking at a broken peanut. All I ever wanted was to get into a Fifth Avenue candy bar so I can be irresistible. But they don't want peanuts. They want peanut butter. Crunchy layer after layer of peanut butter smothered in Hershey's pure milk chocolate. Oh, it'll be a grind, but I'm gonna do it. After all, it's Hershey's, it's Fifth Avenue, it's everything it's cracked up to be. If they won't have me, I'm gonna throw myself to the elephants.
And now, here is 42 seconds of some scares. It is so scary. They will scare the poop out of you. Did that scare you? Are you scared? Did that scare the poop out of you? Here it is one more time. That was scary, wasn't it? Gives you nightmares. Yeah, okay. While I was putting together this episode you people are watching, something happened outside my apartment here. Some woman in a truck hit a tree and slammed into a house. I heard it. It sounded much worse than what I saw. Take a look. This is what happened. The fire department and police are arriving on the scene. I don't have any details on how it actually happened or why it happened. I was here in my bedroom when I heard a really bad crash. It sounded much, much worse than what I saw out there. When I heard the crash, it sounded like a car or a vehicle had rolled over. I heard some screaming outside. I went outside to check it out myself. I was expecting a really bad crash, but I saw some people outside in front of a house. All the people were walking towards that house. I did see the driver. She got out of the truck and tried leaving the scene of the accident. I overheard someone saying to her she has to talk to the police and stuff. I myself did call 911. I'm sure the others called it too, but yeah, I also called 911 to get the emergency personnel on the scene. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. 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 This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
That's a big Twinkie.
This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Hey, Vern. Sure is hot up here, Vern. I bet you'd like a cold, smooth mellow yellow right now, would you? Yeah, I just bet you would. You know, Vern, there's nothing like a good old cold mellow yellow when you're all hot. Witty, I think it sure beats that Mountain Dew. You know what that sound means in Russia, Vern? Empty. Vern,
For Daniel Hillard, the problem was how to see his kids.
Can't you just tell me my darling?
The solution, could you make me a woman, was Mrs. Doubtfire.
No.
Now, the only thing harder than being two people...
I'm becoming a new man and a model father.
...is being in two places...
Mrs. Doubtfire.
...at once.
You're coming to the men's room.
Robin Williams.
God, it's hot in here.
...is Mrs. Doubtfire, rated PG-13, now playing at theaters everywhere.
Behold, the last Butterfinger in the whole house, and I have it.
Dad says no teasing.
Na-na-na-na-na-na.
Whoa!
Check out the smooth, chocolatey outside, the crispity, crunchity, peanut buttery inside.
Dad says if you make a scream, you're dead meat.
You wouldn't scream.
Now what?
Never mind.
Nobody better lay a finger on my Butterfinger.
And now... it's time to go back to work again. Today is Friday. Tonight's truck could be a big one. I work from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. I probably won't get out until 10 p.m. tomorrow morning. Yes, the money's good. The overtime is good, but I'm going to be exhausted tomorrow.
Go Ghostbusters!
Our courteous and efficient staff is on call 24 hours a day to serve all your supernatural elimination needs.
We're ready to believe you!
Bitch.
A train is coming, but I have to go to work right now. I can't stay and watch it. You know what? We might be able to see the train after all. I can hear it. It's close by. There that goes. I smell pizza someplace nearby. It smells delicious. It smells delicious, nutritious. It smells like chicken. Get back home from work tomorrow morning, I have an announcement to make. I won't tell you what it is right now, but you'll just have to wait until I get home from work tomorrow morning. I am just about at work right now. I have to get through the next 8 hours. Probably longer because tonight is Friday and our trucks on Fridays are usually a big one. I work 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. I probably won't get out until 10 a.m. And just like that, my night of work is done, but I work again tonight. And I was right. I told you I probably won't get out until 10 a.m. and I was right. I worked until 10:26 a.m. this morning. The time right now is 10:50 a.m. I am tired. I am exhausted. The first day of autumn was a couple days ago, and check this out. Some of the leaves have already begun to fall. I am really thirsty right now. I am so tired from my long, long night at work. refreshing. 1 hour later. Okay, I am back home from work, and I was going to tell you people something. What was I going to tell you? Oh yeah. Hold on 1 second. Let me tell you this in style.
That's a big Twinkie. That's a big Twinkie.
Okay, the thing I wanted to tell you people, the other day, I sent out for some Ghostbusters stuff. I ordered it from Walmart.com, and to a surprise to me, it already came. It's in this box right here. If you people remember, a couple months ago, I made the difficult decision to sell some of my Ghostbusters stuff because I needed extra money to pay bills. It was not an easy decision to do, but sometimes when you need money and need it fast, you have to get rid of some stuff. And I'm not a rich person. I have never been a rich person. I still don't have lots of money like many people out there do. I really wish I was rich, but I am not. Well, I got rid of lots of Ghostbusters stuff. I still have plenty in my room, but there are some empty holes in my room. And well, the other day, I ordered something from Walmart.com, and I got back an item I sold. I really wish I had sold any of my stuff, but I got one item back. I'm not going to sell this or any more of my Ghostbusters stuff anymore. I got myself a knife to open this thing. There is one more item still coming, but that won't be until probably Friday. Today is Saturday, so I have to wait a whole week for another item to come. But here's at least one of the items I ordered. And yes, that's the real Ghostbusters toy commercials right there, airing in the background. Okay, now what do I have in this box? What's in here? I will show you. This is in the box. This is what I ordered. No, this is not what I wanted to show you people. It's back. It's back in my collection once again. Everybody can relax. I found the car. And right here is where the Ecto-1 is going to stay. This right here was where the two Ecto-1s I had. That's where I had them. These two, this box right here, that's actually from my original collection from the 80s. This one right here, it's from an Ecto-1A I bought offline. Sadly, many years ago, I also sold that one. But this right here was where the two Ecto-1s I had, just like that one used to stay. They used to be right here. Those two are going to stay on display like this. And this is where the new one is going to stay. Hello.
Hello.
We are going to have brats for lunch. And
more chicken.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're also going to have chicken and fries too. And the lunch is ready. It's done. Thanks for lunch today, Jim.
You're welcome.
And brats. I just bought myself a case of beer. We're almost out of alcohol. Refreshing. Are you people enjoying this episode so far? Good. Okay, here is this.
It's supposed to be a new flavor. It's a sort of coming out.
Hey, see that? The s'mores one?
Yeah.
Well, time to go back to work again.
It doesn't hurt me.
Another day, another dollar. Well, I will see you in the morning when I get done with work. It won't be a bad night tonight. There's no trucks tonight. So tonight is going to be an easy night.
Ghostbusters! Each sold separately.
See any ghosts? Not yet.
Pigman, it's back to the bone. Get me out.
Looks like you're really into him, Stan.
Problem.
Safe.
Not so safe. It's Lead Bucket.
What a slob. I've been cooped.
Activate the Turtle Blasters.
We ain't ready to no Ghostbusters.
Peter Venkman, Bad to the Bone, and Sludge Bucket with ectoplasm sold separately. Ghostbusters from Kenner.
When ghosts come alive and rear their ugly heads, who are you going to call?
Ghostbusters.
Each sold separately.
Any ghosts in the museum? Follow me.
Hi, guys.
The real Ghostbusters, new from Kenner.
Build them!
We interrupt with a Ghostbuster bulletin. Paranormal activity has been sighted in New York. Ghostbusters are going live to the sea.
She got a ghost! Mighty crazy Custer will get him.
Each sold separately.
Buddy, you're gone with the wind.
Cool new equipment.
Where's Ray?
Yes, I'm a ghost.
My grab and grapple will get ya. Super weapon.
If you see
anything unusual, you know who to call.
Ghostbusters!
The Ghostbusters are back!
And we're the official headquarters. You know what that means.
We're gonna be busy?
You better believe it.
Remember, guys, only we've got what every Ghostbuster wants.
Chicken sticks?
Ghostbusters!
Who are you gonna call?
When you see a ghost, flash.
I don't see any ghost.
See? It works.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
See here!
Say, let's go.
Collect all four Ghost Blasters, only at Hardee's.
Hello. Breakfast looks good.
Yeah. I even made eggs.
I see that. But I like eggs. I like that too. Sausage and garlic bread. Texas toast. Ring sausage. Texas toast, garlic bread is good. You people remember this video clip, don't you? This one right here.
The chicken tenders. The chicken tenders. The chicken tenders. The chicken tenders. They're ready. They're ready. The chicken tenders. They're ready. The chicken tenders. They're ready. That same recipe from back when they had fried chicken. Fried chicken. Fried chicken.
Well, now I have an updated version of that one. Take a look. Listen for yourself. Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders. The chicken tenders.
Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders. They're ready.
Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders. They're ready. That same recipe from back when they had fried chicken. Fried chicken. Fried chicken.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Fried chicken. Fried chicken.
Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders. The chicken tenders.
Hi, Jim.
Hello.
Wasn't that just special?
Yeah.
These here really are addicting. This episode is just about over with now, but before I go, here is these two things right here.
Stuffing.
Mr. Scrooge loves the new stuffing and the five-piece holiday meal deal from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Stuffing.
With 5 pieces of the Colonel's chicken and 2 buttermilk biscuits, all for only $4.99. Perfect for the two of us. Isn't it the crickets?
Hide the stuffing.
We brought the 10-piece holiday meal.
With 4 biscuits
and more stuffing.
Just $9.99.
I like the way you think, Cratchit.
Get the 5 or 10-piece holiday meal deal at Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Crispy, juicy, delicious.
Are you ready? Are you ready, ready, ready? Are you getting all the real food?
I know Hardee's chicken tastes great because I make it, but I'm not alone. Folks in a taste test preferred Hardee's over KFC original recipe almost 2-1.
Better chicken than Kentucky Fried.
Now at Hardee's, get 8 pieces of our chicken with biscuits, only $5.99.
Ready for some real food!
Hardee's.
And just for the heck of it, this one right here too. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
This is an Unhappy Darn Plate production.
Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders.
Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders. They're ready.
Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders. They're ready. That same recipe from back when they had fried chicken.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Fried chicken.
Oh, nice.
The chicken tenders.